We're not buried under the ruins. Yet.
Forgive me for not feeling reassured by that.
That was close.
We did it your way, Lud. But if that monster shows up again, know that I won't back down.
I fear that will be inevitable. In the meantime, let's look for a way into the cathedral, shall we? Yet another trap.
They are more and more frequent. We have to get out of here. If that elevator was not damaged enough, we can only hope there's another somewhere.
Corruption took hold here.
for not being reassured by that loot.
The corruption took hold here. This place is doomed, sister. The trace of an aura still radiates below us. Oh, wait. I can feel the chimeras as well. They were here, together.
Let's find a way to those traces, then.
Maybe we'll learn what happened to Armina and Jaden.
Thank you. greetings. As you can see, I stood true to my word.
Speak then, before the whole monastery crumbles over our heads.
What are your secrets? What were you keeping from Dougal?
No more half-truths, Leighton.
Let us say that I have an agenda that goes beyond my duty as an observer. And a duty that does not lie with the Order.
You're a traitor.
After all you've witnessed here, you talk of treason. To me, I am, and I always have been, an agent of the Triarchy. The Order of the Ashen Blade was created as the armed wing of the Triarchy. But the Order has constantly called for more independence, more power. For centuries, both sides have fought in secret to gain the upper hand. I was recruited as a spy in Rhyme. I was just a humble monk then. My task was to infiltrate the Order by becoming an observer.
You've lived a lie yourself for so many years.
Yes. Watching, waiting. Then a few dreadful words began to echo through the halls of Doran. The Solstice of Souls.
The spawn of chaos struck, tearing the veil.
The Keepers watched as horror spilled into the world. And so came the Solstice of Souls. I kept an ear out, but I heard nothing more than fearful whispers. Eventually, I decided to try my luck with the Shadeless. Donovan knew no more than I, which troubled him deeply. So he decided to confront Dougal himself. I haven't seen him since. And when word of a major crisis in Ilden reached the headquarters, Dougal trusted me with such an important mission. Apparently he had found out about my other line of work.
So we're truly in this together.
Indeed. And if Dougal really means to bring forth this Solstice of Souls, then we must stop him at all costs.
What about Donovan? You didn't know about his presence here, did you?
No, and I can't explain it. But with the Grand Master involved, I can't but fear for the Shadeless's life as well. Anyway, I showed my cards. It's your turn now. What do you say?
I don't care for your allegiance. You're a spy. I don't trust you.
Sister, we must join forces with Leighton. There's no other way.
I know. I do not deserve your trust. But I will help, if you let me.
Fine, Observer. It looks like we're on the same side. For now.
If you were a monk yourself, many brothers of yours lived here.
We were all part of the Triarchy. It's true. But to be honest, I have never felt a true bond with the monks in Ilden.
Didn't you take the same vows?
Yes, but how can one observe them in a place like this? Surrounded by all this opulence. The Cathedral of the Guiding Light even surpasses it. Or used to, anyway.
I can't really think of all this as something wrong. It's so majestic.
It was the hubris of man that built this, not the wisdom of the Shaper.
Armina is on her own now. What is she up to?
On her own, you say? There is still another transcended at large. The one who caused her to transform must still be here in Ilden.
As a transcended, Jared and Jaden said something about it.
Yes, Romina was obsessed with the other one.
This is interesting, and quite troubling in equal measure. It seems that you and Armina may be after the same goal. A clash with her is inevitable.
We shall be ready.
You know how to find me.
The sound of my own voice as I say it, but I think so. Now, let's focus on those auras you felt.
Who's next?
monastery is about to become a heap of rubble. Strength. We'll come out of this alive and victorious.
Be damned. He found us.
You thought you could make it without me, did you?
Demian, I didn't call you forth. What is...
You let your guard down, so here I am. You should not strain yourself so much. Something bad could happen to you. What? A transcendent! Amina, you bet! Stupid, but this is beyond stupid. It's suicidal!
Demian, enough! He was supposed to be weaker now, unstable. How is this even possible?
So you had a grand plan, and it was a complete failure, wasn't it? Obviously. Jaden followed it to the letter. Well, blabbering about his little brother's honor, I'm sure. Am I right?
Focus, you fool! Give me your strength!
So now I'm the fool. Stand no chance against a transcendent, can't you see?
Judge, have mercy. This is the end.
They didn't know that the transcendent wouldn't get any less stable here.
Well, we learned it the hard way ourselves.
Even now, with the power we have awakened.
You're not sure we can make it, are you? But you know what? I don't care. Should we have even the slightest chance to succeed, we have to make it count.
Of course. It's all we can do. It's what we must do.
Such whining does not do you justice, Armina. I assume your plan was doomed from the start, but do not despair. We are taking the lead now. It's time to fight the Transcended head on. Oh, I've been craving such a battle. Jared, are you ready, my brother? I gave my life for this. For the Ashen Blade! Yes, that's the spirit. We're here to earn a glorious victory, or a glorious death, the likes of which few can even dream of.
To charge into battle like that? Typical of those fools. And I thought they lost their minds when they transcended. Those two were never sane.
To think they would just win or die. They could not imagine what would happen to them.
Yes, but how? Did they just go beyond their limit as they fought?
I don't know. But I'm sure that the Transcendent played a big role in this.
Why are you attacking us? You'll just die, like all the others. But wait, you're just like we were. This shall not be the end for you. Yes, Father, we can help them.
Did you hear that, Luke?
I did. A girl's voice. Speaking to her father.
Can there even be a chimera born of such a bond?
I hope not. It does not feel right. What reason could there be behind their rebirth? If only we knew who we are actually dealing with.
Maybe Leighton knows something useful. We shall ask him, for good or ill. We're getting more and more answers.
And just as many questions.
It looks like Armina and Jaden were spared, only to be forced to transcend.
Like playthings. This is monstrous.
It's not that different than what Dougal did to us, if you ask me.
Took hold here. This place is doomed, sister.
I figured as much.
She is my knight. I can't be prior alone.
Not a moment too soon. We shall restore your powers then, and leave this damn place for good.
Yet another tremor.
They're getting more and more frequent. We have to get out of here.
We're not buried under the ruins. Yet.
Forgive me for not feeling reassured by that loot. Here goes one.
Thank you.
figured as much. It's taking us too long, Moot.
I know.
Make sure that elevator can take us up to the cathedral. It's taking us too long, Moot.
I know. It's not safe. Let's go, sister. Yet another tremor.
They're getting more and more frequent. We have to get out of here. Get out of here. more crystals to keep it blocked. Let's get out of here.